Hello everyone, and welcome back to Stonehearth. Now, in this episode, we are going to continue the construction of our second dormitory. Hopefully this one will fare a bit better than the first did. As you can see, they've already started throwing in the windows, and hopefully we'll place the door soon too, as the archway is complete. I have noticed, though, that we are out of clay. Sam Sherwood has reached Farmer Level 3. Fantastic, and congratulations, Sam. So I have noticed that they have run out of clay, so I've gone ahead and designated this space here to be mined out, but that's kind of a sort of useless spot, really, so we're going to remove that, and we're going to go ahead and make ourselves a stone quarry, or a clay quarry, in this corner here, I figured. So we're going to draw it like that, straight down, and just like that. There we go. And then we will build steps going into the space. So let's cut out those three, just one tile. And they will get started on that. Now, let's have a look-see. They're going to prioritize building, I believe, over other things. That seems to be a sort of a general fact of life, is that that's where they prefer to go. Now, we have plenty, but we're still missing clay planters, wall lamps, and lattice windows. Now, is that because Xenia, our new potter, is this Xenia? That's Aisha. Where is Xenia? Are you Xenia? Yes. Why are you not crafting such things? Oh, because you're out of clay, of course. A stupid question. So I imagine that once they run out of those materials, they will begin placing that. We can also remove all these beds and get them placed inside the house. Let's lift them all up. Very nice, just like that. And once we've got that, we will start construction of our workshops for our individual members. They are much happier with their own room. Much happier. Now, I'm really upset that this doesn't constitute a roof, I must say. It is rather annoying. I think that it might be outdoors because it doesn't have windows yet. So we're going to wait and see until those are installed. And then if it still says outdoors, then we will build all our future houses with regular roofs. Thank you.
Thank you.